So I'm starting the day off driving frontwards out of my driveway instead of reversing out, and that was interesting. Hey, it's drive time. It's Vernon Howell's episode 26A. I usually reverse out, but yesterday I was cleaning my car, and so I was pulled in backwards to clean my trunk out, so I was close to the garage. So that was interesting, starting the day out going forward instead of going backwards. Something symbolic, and it felt better for a small moment. It's Wednesday hump day, the 10th day of April, 2013. It's 8:56 in the a.m. Eastern Standard Time. It's another glorious spring day, although a little bit overcast and potentially even hotter than it was yesterday. I hope we don't get any rain. I put a bunch of books outside that were in my car. I'm trying to, maybe somebody will drive by and take the whole lot of them. If not, I'm probably just going to chuck them. Hate throwing out a book, but they're just garbage books that I couldn't even sell for a small amount of money. So, if someone takes some, if they don't, the rest can get chucked. That's the way it goes. They don't really have any value, and they're clutter. So, I what was I going to say about that? So I was cleaning my car out, and I thought, oh man, I have all this time, and I started doing it like a little later than I thought, but it was still really sunny out, and I was like, oh, this is nice, I'll finish the car cleaning. But I didn't even get, I probably was only 60% done by the time it got too dark out to really keep going, and so that's kind of a bummer. So I didn't totally finish that. I wanted to clean the interior. I was probably only, I have a lot of work to do still, though, what I wanted to do. My car's filthy. It's just dirty. You know, like I said, there's no rotting garbage in it, but it's just, the back seat, there's stain. I don't know what you do with that. There's, like, stains all over the back seat. Like, I don't know when did this happen? Like, it's gross back there. Like, I could never imagine asking anyone to sit in my back seat and go and driving anywhere. And that's funny to me because, obviously my dog's been back there a few times. But, when you're younger, you're always driving people around, or you're in cars and you're in back seats of cars and hanging with friends at 3-4 at a clip in a car. And, now it's like you go to do something, it's almost like you always drive yourself there and everyone meets, or you take a train because everyone's far away from each other. And that communal aspect of four people in a car, five people in a car, seems to have dissipated, gone away from my life. And I guess you don't really get that back. That's one of those you don't get back, really. I don't think you can start to, plan trips where you're driving around, hanging out in the car. Used to hang out in cars all the time, smoke weed in the car, just drive and smoke weed. So you got to your destination and you drink and smoke weed. That was life. Now you're old and you're talking to yourself on your way to a job. That's just a job. And I'm trying to make sense of it all, really. Eventually, it's my orange just flung across the car. I guess the oranges are okay. They can hit the ground because they're, they don't eat the skin of the orange. It's actually a clementine. If you're wondering what that looks like, a clementine rolling around in a possibly dirty 2000 Honda Accord. It's kind of beige interior, I guess. What do you call this? It's not, you know, the material of these seats. Just kind of, I don't know, car seat material. Nothing fancy. So. Trying to get it together. Get it organized. You know? We'll figure it out sooner or later.